Let's bring in the Countdown's Megan Smedley back in the studio and check in on Notre Dame's reigning tough guy.
Mark and Chuck, I definitely need two eyes to read off the teleprompter, but apparently after watching Liam Eichenberg last week, you don't need both eyes to play football.
Yeah, my teammates were, they just kind of looked at everyone like, oh my God. I really didn't realize how bad it was until I got in the locker room. I mean, I could still kind of see out of it. I just didn't realize how swollen it was at the time.
It was the Shiner scene around the world. Irish left tackle Liam Eichenberg was jabbed in his left eye early in the second quarter against Florida State.
At first, when I came out of the game, the biggest issue was I didn't have my contact in. So I was trying to get that thing in. It was just kind of tough because it was so swollen. And I ended up running back into the locker room trying to get it in. I mean, it took a full quarter to get in.
Coming out of halftime, he was ready to go.
My first thought was I need to go back in the game. Because, I mean, it's you gotta take care of business no matter what. I can tell you a lot of guys have dealt with a lot of things in past seasons, and they were able to be out there. So I felt like it was no exception for me.
Head coach Brian Kelly said once the trainers gave Eichenberg the okay, there was no doubt.
Then I asked Liam, I said, Liam, how do you feel about playing? And he said, I feel great. I want to go back in there. So there wasn't any hesitation at all.
As the game wore on, Eichenberg's eye continued to swell, looking like Rocky Balboa after a couple rounds.
I could see for the majority of the time, but I guess like towards the end of drives, it was pretty swollen, so I had to come off and ice it.
His teammates admire his grit.
You can tell that had an effect on other players in our program about him, you know, being gritty and fighting through to get back out on that football field.
He's just strong, and he wants to be out there. He's tough, and that's what Liam showed. He got back out there when he could see.
It was this shot that went viral, even earning Eichenberg some big respect from Barstool.
I'm honored to receive a Football Guy of the Week. Fish for grit. I appreciate it. But, I mean, I was just happy I could be out there and we could get the win, you know.
Now, even with a wounded eye, Eichenberg hasn't lost his focus.
A lot of technique needs to be cleaned up and a lot of fundamentals and, you know, assignments as well. So, I mean, there's always room to improve, but I think we're going in the right direction. We just need to keep going.
Now, we talked to Eichenberg on Tuesday, and he said his eye was still a little sore, but was getting better by the day. Up next, Chuck and Mark are rejoined by Tim and Tim. They talk defense and what to expect from Louisville in the Irish Illustrated Report in 2 minutes on the Countdown.